So as long as I am now swinging along this line here with my shoulder line and my ball to target line matching up, the golf ball is going to go the same way. So as long as the path is going towards our target, because we end up in that position where we have sand in between the club face and the golf ball, whichever way the sand goes, the golf ball is going to go that way.